Good morning, and can I welcome everyone to this, the first meeting of the Standards, Procedure and Public Appointments Committee in 2024. I have received apologies from Stephen Kerr, MSP. Our first agenda item is for the committee to agree to take items 3 and 4 in private. Item 3 is the consideration of a complaint against a cross-party group on drug and alcohol misuse, and item 4 is the consideration of the committee's work programme. Are the committee happy to take that in private? I'm grateful. Agenda item 2 relates to the Commissioner for Ethical Standards in Public Life in Scotland. We have received a report from the Commissioner on a public appointment. The report from the Commissioner examines the methods and practices used by the appointing minister in making appointments to the Scottish Local Authority Remuneration Committee. The purpose of the examination was to determine whether there had been a change of policy during the course of the appointment process which precluded serving councillors from sitting on the said Scottish Local Authority Remuneration Committee due to them having an unmanageable conflict of interest. During this examination, the Commissioner established that the code had not been complied with and that the principles of merit and integrity had been breached. A serving councillor who applied in good faith and who was found to be suitable for appointment by the selection panel was not appointed by the appointing minister. The Commissioner found that the appointment process wasn't fair and transparent. The Commissioner has engaged with the Scottish Government during and after the appointment process and has developed recommendations which are listed in paragraph 17 of his paper, which was laid before Parliament with the reference CES 2023/02. The committee is invited to agree what, if any, action it wishes to take in relation to the Commissioner's report. The committee may wish to consider writing to the Scottish Government to confirm its response on the points raised in the Commissioner's report and to inquire to what extent the recommendations listed in the Commissioner's report have been addressed. So, I'd now like to invite any comments from the committee. I know we've had a chance to look at this report. Is there anything people would like to raise?
I'm quite comfortable to proceed as per the recommendation and write to the government to confirm its response on the points raised.
Excellent. Are the rest of the committee happy with that proposal?
Yeah, happy.
Excellent. Then the committee will write to the Scottish Government to ask to see how far the considerations have already taken effect and are in place. Another committee happy to write also to the Commissioner with regard to the report as well. And consent. Excellent. I'm now going to close this public part of the meeting and move into private.